up, everybody? Welcome back to the AGHB channel. Today I'm riding injured. If you guys saw my last video, that really stupid fall that happened on the fire road, my right leg, my thigh is so swollen and bruised still. It actually still hurts to ride a little bit, so I'm trying to take it a little bit easier today, going a little bit slower. And to be honest, I'm a little traumatized. I know it's gonna be like really dry out here today, so I'm trying to take it easy. So really quickly, before we get today started and this vlog started, I wanna make an announcement about the helmet mounts. I had no idea that they were gonna sell out so freaking quickly. You guys are amazing. I really hope that it's worked out for everyone who's got one so far. No. That hill, I don't know. What do you guys think? Should I do it? On a scale of 1 to 10, do you think that I can make it up that? Given the fact that I'm riding injured and I haven't ridden for a week.
Give it a solid 5.9. You have more hope.
What's your score?
If you really try, like really try, I give you an 8.
An 8?
Yeah.
That's a lot of faith.
That is. I've seen you do some shit without really, I mean, higher than my expectations, so.
I'm giving myself a 2, maybe a 3. All right. You know what? How about you guys let me know in the comments right now. Do you think I'm gonna make it up this? By the way, this is like a 90 degree angle. No! Okay, well, I was pretty close. I lost it a little bit. I feel exhausted already and I tried one hill. I think given a second try, I would have definitely made it up. It wasn't that hard. I just got a little squirrely in the end there. You know, I wish the camera actually did these hills justice, and I know you guys hear me say it all the freaking time, which actually leads me to my next thing. I found this website called 4K Lens. They actually make GoPro lenses that make it flat so it's not like a fisheye. So everything actually looks as steep as it does, and it's on my other GoPro at the moment. All right, let's go. I'll put the link in the description below, but honestly, next time I come out here, because I kind of forgot to bring it, I'm gonna bring that camera with the lens in it so you guys can see how steep some of these hills are. I fucked up. I tried to take a shortcut. I don't think this goes anywhere. Does it? Can I go through here? Guess we'll find out. Ugh. What the? There's the poos way and the legit way. Which way do you guys want to go?
This is the legit way?
This is the poos way. But you don't have to go that way if you don't want to.
Scope it out first.
Well, you can't scope it out. If you go, you have to go up it. On a scale of 1 to 10, it's like, I would say like a 6. It's not that hard. I'm just psyching you guys out. The hard thing about riding when it's really dry out is you have to choose the right line. If you guys remember, there used to be this beautiful Graves exhaust right here on the bike. It's no longer there, obviously, Josh. I took him down some trails that I thought he could do. That was false. And now he's lost the tip and all the packing. So yeah, that's what's going on with the WR lately. It's damaged. Don't braid the hair of the exhaust, Josh. That's weird. All right, so we gotta go rescue Leon. I have no idea where he is. Oh shit, oh God. There he is. What's going on? Well, I've done it again. I've killed Leon. To be fair, it's pretty hot outside. And to be fair, that hill is not exactly easy. He's so exhausted right now, so I'm gonna take him to the little view spot, and then we're gonna take a huge, long break. As many times as we have been here, we've actually never explored beyond where we are now. So all of this, we've hit almost every single trail. What we're gonna do is we're gonna find a trail that goes that way, like not here, but around, and see where it goes. Wingardium Leviosa! Oh God! Oh. That legitimately knocked the wind out of me. I should have chosen the right side, but I didn't. I chose the left, and then I got knocked into the middle where all the rocks are. I've never been down this trail. I have no idea where it goes, or if it even is a trail. So, let's go find out. While we're doing this, I think I'm gonna do another giveaway, because I still have a lot of key tags from CG Key Tags that I still haven't had the chance to give away yet. So I'm gonna give away two of those and one of my Don't Be a Puss key tags. So in total, three. All you have to do is comment and use the word key tag. Should I go down the middle? That looks gnarly. I mean, the right side is clearly a better choice, but I kind of want to go down the middle. Oh God! That was a bad idea. Oh Jesus! I guess they're all gonna follow me down the middle. This is a legit little mountain bike trail. I really hope it ends somewhere. Because last time I followed Brian into a little shit trail, it ended up being a dead end, and then we couldn't get back up. Are you turning around? Yeah. Why?
It doesn't go anywhere. I dicked us. I don't think that was a trail at all. There's no way we're going out that way.
This is fucked. This is totally fucked.
That was like the worst ever. Oh, poop, poop. Oh, just ran over poop. Oh, that's another big pile of poop. What have we found here? This is like a legit little track. This is friggin' awesome. And it keeps going. God, what is this? I think we may have found like a hobo camp, but there's nobody here. What? Oh my God, that is like the creepiest thing I've ever seen. It's like a mattress in the tree. We should definitely get out of here. I think I could ride right through this without it touching my, oh, it's like exact head height. There's paint cans with bullet holes in it. Oh my god, there's like a fucking workout station and everything. I'm legitimately kind of creeped out.
I know, you guys
have to look for it. Yeah, Kim is leg day, whether you have a house or not. And we've just like, we rode right through his house. I don't know, we could get stabbed. Ooh, that's a trail. I have no idea where it goes, but it's a trail. I say we go down it. We're going.
Handlebars. There you go, see?
Well, would you look at that? It ended up being a trail. Sort of. I've been waiting here for a while now, and I don't hear any bikes. I've lost my friends, and I think I might have killed them. I think they're officially dead. While we're waiting here, how do you guys like my new outfit? I got new pants because I ripped and shredded my old ones. Here, let me use the camera so you guys can kind of see. This is my new outfit. Okay, I think it's time to go get them. Somebody might be dead or severely injured. It might be Josh. Josh, where are you? I really hope this is the way to them, because hiking is not really what I want to do right now. Did you go through this? Well, this is quite the predicament.
6 hours later.
So we've been stuck out here for an hour and a half, I want to say. Going through that, I'm pretty sure I've burned like 5,000 calories. You want to ride, Joshy Poo?
Yeah.
All right, hop on.
Oh my God, what do I grab onto?
Don't grab onto the board.
Wait, what do I hold?
Put your feet on the pegs.
Oh my God. I'm on the fender, the rear fender.
Jesus.
Oh my God, that thing was bottomed out for sure.
Yeah. Woo! We are home free! Man, that was freaking crazy. That took way longer than I had ever expected. I didn't anticipate anybody getting stuck down there on that trail. But I guess Leon had gone off the trail a little bit and fell down there, and he couldn't get back up, so he thought he could keep going straight. And that was not the case. I've never sweat so much in my life. Everything is soaking. My jersey, I can feel my helmet pads like soaked in sweat. It's disgusting. I don't know if Leon's gonna want to go riding with me anymore. Every time I go riding with him, he always ends up dying. All right, it's official. We have found the way back. But because I nearly killed everybody on today's ride, there's a huge possibility that they're not gonna wanna go out again. So I'm gonna go ahead and just wrap it up, end it right here, call it a day. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. And if you're new here, make sure to subscribe. And I'll see you on the next one. Peace.
I be that young rapping dude. Might just trap with you. Coming with the thunder, baby. Might just clap it crew. I roll out in the morning light. Whip that Harley bike. All black. I'm the party type. And it's on tonight.